Sweets, flowers, and gifts are exchanged between loved ones, all in the name of Saint Valentine. But who is this mysterious saint, and where do these traditions come from? Well, here is once a story of this tradition. During the 2nd century in Rome, many army men were dismissed from the Roman army, and some were even forbidden to marry, because the then Roman emperor Claudius could supposedly forbade this in order to grow his army. But many took this in a negative way. They felt weak and alone in this world. But when these army men met up with Saint Valentine and told their sorrows, Saint Valentine felt sad. He, being a priest, performed clandestine Christian weddings for the soldiers who were forbidden to marry and gave them a new life, a new beginning. But later, Saint Valentine was arrested and imprisoned for scoring persecuted Christians and for performing forbidden marriages. But this is once the story of Saint Valentine. But the real question is, do we celebrate Saint Valentine's Day in its true spirit? What was the real ideology that Saint Valentine wanted to convey? Well, he wanted to spread the message of love and care all over the world. He wanted everyone in this world to feel like there is someone waiting for you, and you are wanted in this world, and that you deserve this life in this world. But nowadays it seems that its original meaning is being lost somewhere badly. We need to change that. Because Valentine isn't just for lovers, it's love for your parents, love for your friends, love for your parents, so love for your society, love for your environment, love for your nation. Spread love and care and peace all over the world. Because all this hatred that's bubbling in this world needs to change, and you can change it. So be the change. And today being World Radio Day, let's just hope that just as radio waves are transmitted all over, love and care is spread all over the world. Thank you.